Hello. Today we're going to be playing Running with Rifles. It's a new indie game. Well, not really new, I guess. It came out in April, I think. And yeah, I recommend you go checking it. I'm going to show you now. So we're going to start a new game anyway. So let's put it. We're going to whack it up to 600. Yeah, 600. Okay, so this is a it's kind of like a dynamic battlefield sort of thing. Oh god. So we're the green guys here. We're Harold Nelson in this case. We've got 22 points. Duck, duck. The monocots. Oh, damn it. Anyway, so yeah, we need to take all of these points on the map. And these are the little green, they're AI, they're just running around doing their own thing. They're sort of in squads. So you see all those people sort of moving together. Can I have a grenade? Can I throw that far? Sweet! My guy's got an arm. We're this guy, little duck here, we're Chad now. Because we died, we get a new character. We get to keep our rank though, which is still private. And our points, and we pretty much, you get new points and you get higher ranks. And eventually you get these little soldier guys following you. Oh damn it, where did you come from? You die a lot. It's incredibly hard game. Oh, there. Okay. Yeah, it's very hard. It's a brilliant game though. And the model is something like don't all die. So pretty much it is if you can hit enemies, but they may not die. There's like a chance they won't die. That bullet or those shots. So you either get no damage or you die, pretty much. So get me back. Oh, damn. Things aren't looking too good for us. Linus! Go back here. That's not Linus, never mind, that's Lewis. Oh, what? Did I die? Oh. Anyway, let's climb the rooftops a bit here. So it looks like we're not making much progress there. Oh, God. So yeah, we need to take all these little points in this city. This is one of the maps. Let's have a bitch. God, we can't see the guy. We could climb up if I can climb the stairs. Oh, we both killed each other. So there's a variety of weapons, which you just start out with. So we've either got this weapon. It's like an assault rifle, machine gun, or like a silence. Anyway, you have unlimited ammo, and you go ahead with Edwin now. Or Edwin. And you run around and you kill stuff pretty much. Trying to take the points. Oh, damn it. Oh yeah, so as you can see, see where my crosshair is? See the little, and there's that little cross that's following me around. So the little one is where my bullet is actually going to go, and the big one's where I'm aiming. So, for instance, if I look here, and actually the... Yeah, so if I look here, I can't shoot past that because that thing's in the way. If I look over it like that, now I can shoot over it a bit. Anyway, let's help our allies here because they look like they're not doing too well. So he's crouched around a barrel, so I can't actually get... Oh, damn it. They climbed up. Yeah, we're not doing so well right now. You can get into these giant stalemates pretty much. Like this, where you're not, neither side is making any progress whatsoever. There's the bad guys. Didn't quite crouch fast enough behind that. This game does support multiplayer. That's quite a new thing, the multiplayer is, actually. Bad guy. Get him! Oh yeah, there's no fall damage, you just fall. There we go. That's progress. Look, we've pushed forwards a bit. Not very far, mind you, but... Oh god, there's a lot of guys. Are you gonna help me, allies? Come on. Over here, help! Don't stand there. Oh my god. So you see, I hit him a couple times there, but, you know, he didn't quite die. Grenade. I don't like grenades. They're very sneaky. Oh, damn it, there goes my cover. Is that a lad? Nope. So we're going to sneak up behind, around them. We don't have much cover actually over here. Don't have any cover. Come on, are you gonna... Oh, damn it. Oh, what? Oh, man. So yeah, this game is tough as hell. But it's brilliant. Are you gonna... move? Yeah, okay. Grenade. Oh, I don't have any grenades. Oh, Jonas got us. What? Oh man, our allies are pretty useless. So, did I mention when you go up rank you get soldiers that follow you? That tells you right there how many you've got following you. Okay. As you can see, firefights get pretty intense. I think you get grenades like after doing like a couple number of kills. Like dying, I think. Whatever. I'll just ignore him. Oh! So it looks like they're pushing us back, sadly. There's a degree of positioning, so, for instance, if I could start flanking them. And hopefully I'll be able to hit them. There we go. Am I hitting them? Oh. Excuse me. So yeah, it's a brilliant game. And you'll probably see more of this as it progresses from me. And I recommend you all check it out. I mean, it's got multiplayer, it's brilliant. Oh, damn. Cut down. Oh god, we're not making any progress whatsoever. It's kind of you. It says my current score. So, you know, not too bad. Pretty good. Dying a bit more than I'd like, but, you know, whatever. It's not really something I can prevent easily. Move. Apart from being better. And there you go. Get out of here. Where's that other guy? There he is. I'm not sure if I can see him or not. Oh, what? There is actually a knife. There you go. There you go. Look at that. Knife. I haven't actually used it in... What are you two doing? Hello, people. Let's get rid of my score. Oh. Damn. My score distracted me. So you can climb up on all these ladders, and you can climb up boxes. Oh, hello. Ram. Oh. Yeah, you probably shouldn't play Ramble, which is kind of what I'm doing right now. That's how you die. And you should try and stick with your teammates, because, you know, extra support is good. Let's get that guy. Okay. So the rooftops are quite good positions. Hello. There we go. Let's see, who's that guy shooting me? Let's just quick... Or we could just fall straight off that building, you know. Hope that's good enough cover. Can we get him? Yes. But yeah, this is pretty much it. Right now, they've got plans for like all sorts of stuff. The maps are actually, they're huge. This is probably the smaller map. There's one in the trenches as well. I may show that off later on. Yeah. So this is how you do it. You go sneaky-like. Yeah, there is an element of stealth. Especially at night, they see you less, and you can get like one of the weapons is silenced. The submachine gun, but you have to start off with a random weapon. I think I've only ever started off with this weapon, so you can pick it up off the floor if you want. Oh my god! So yeah, he has to, before he can shoot, he has to get prone on the ground. Whereas I can just fire straight. Oh god. Things probably not looking the best for me. Ah, there we go. So yeah, on that, I think we'll end it. Here's my final score. We haven't made any progress whatsoever. We're in the same area still fighting. Anyway, I recommend you all check this game out. It's really fun, it's brilliant, and it's pretty cheap. It's something like 5 quid, I think. 5 euros or something like that, on the website. I'll put a link in the description. And yeah, under there. Yeah, get it. See you guys later.